We're following breaking news just into our newsroom. Omaha police releasing new details after last night's stabbing. Authorities say 28-year-old Rainiel Medina was stabbed multiple times near 34th and Cuming just after midnight. Officers say Medina then brought himself to the Greyhound bus station near 16th and Jackson. Injuries are non-life-threatening. So far, no arrests have been made. If you have any information, call Omaha Crime Stoppers at this number, 402-444-STOP.